This video covers a powerful new Adobe Illustrator exporter created by Max Zeeble. It's open source and was created in collaboration with DPA and Kali2s. The documentation is over on GitHub, but this video covers just exactly how it works and what you can expect when working with an Adobe Illustrator file. So I got this great document from Kali, and it's got individual layers, it's got SVG graphics, and we want to get this into Hype. So I'm going to select File, Scripts, Export to Hype Illustrator. This is what you'll see in Illustrator after you've gone through Max's installation steps. When you select that, it opens up this interface. The default method for generating SVGs from your Illustrator layers is using link, and link means that individual SVG files are generated. But you also have the option to inline your SVGs. This will just place them inside of rectangles at the exact size of your elements in Illustrator. If you inline, this means fewer connections to the servers, but the benefits of linking lets you download just a single SVG if you use this in multiple places in your Hype document. It also handles fonts very intelligently. The default is actually rendering out the text as SVGs, so you don't need to worry about any custom fonts or CSS files. But it does give you the option to use CSS fonts if you want. We're going to save this right next to our AI file and click Export. So what this is doing is slicing up our file and creating individual SVG files of each layer. When this process is all complete, we have a Hype template, and it's got individual SVG files generated for us. So you can see this is a really quick way to get your Illustrator files out pixel perfect from Illustrator and easy to animate inside of Hype. So pop on over to the forums and consider sponsoring Max's work, or at least sending him a few hearts on the forums. Watch his tutorial videos and dig into his documentation so that you can make the most of this amazing script. And don't forget that there is also a Photoshop version of this exact script that Max lovingly created, and you should check out that as well. Thanks.